Hi, my name is Dr. Kelly Hawes. I'm a pediatric gastroenterologist here at Stanford Children's Health in Walnut Creek, and I'm going to be going through the importance of a gluten-free diet. So the only treatment that we have for celiac disease at this time is strict adherence to 100% gluten-free diet. Sounds simple in theory, but it can be quite challenging in reality. Gluten is a protein that's found in wheat, barley, and rye. It's what gives pasta and bread its elasticity. Gluten is a common agent as a thickener in certain foods and can be a hidden ingredient in things like soups, marinades, salad dressings, imitation seafood, soy sauce, and even some toothpaste and lip balms. Adherence to a gluten-free diet can be particularly challenging for our adolescents and young adults with celiac disease. These patients are beginning to make their own food choices outside of the home. They may be transitioning away to college, and they're more at risk for peer pressure and wanting to fit in with friends in social settings that frequently revolve around food. However, even chronic small exposures to gluten can cause damage to the intestinal lining among patients with celiac disease. This inflammation and damage to the intestine can cause symptoms like abdominal pain, bloating, gas, changes in stool, poor growth, and malabsorption of important nutrients. So ultimately, very strict adherence to a gluten-free diet is an important aspect of management for our celiac disease patients over their lifetime.